Unless I was completely misunderstanding how that card worked. Maybe. I mean, I am tired, but... I thought what it said was that if you showed a dragon, you would be able to deal the damage that the dragon deals. Does it count as the one that's on the... What? No, because it's a chill from hand, right? No? I'll have to check that card. I thought I understood what it was about, but apparently I'm not right. Jesus, dude, come on. Is that going to be your entire deck? I'm a fucking fast deck here, not a slow let's plan it out and each and every move. I mean, that's probably part of my problem, but I don't slow down enough to consider the ramifications of not using the other cards. I know what I want to do and I won't move decisively towards that, but sometimes that results in me picking the wrong option when I had a better one available. I mean, nobody can say I don't understand my flaws, you know? I get my flaws. I understand them. They're pretty blatant. No, actually, you know what? I'm happy with the way I am. Not gonna lie. Okay, what's the next one? I mean, you do see the mana costs on my cards, right? Like... Okay, you're setting me back not even a full turn. Okay. Better tomorrow than you were today. What kind of puzzles will I be solving today? Every fall matters. I could have done that in a way that would have forced him to choose, but he would have chosen whatever anyway.
Thank you.
everything I knew. He let me do it. He wanted to see. I wonder if he would have let me, I wonder if he would have let me keep doing it. Just keep going. I mean, there's no hope of winning at that point, so... I mean, maybe. I mean, he could have pulled some weird shit out of that deck. I don't know, but... He was impressed. He was just fucking nice! Alright. I'm gonna call it there. I can finish the stream on that. I'm happy.